Okay, I'm gonna show you what I'm doing here. I've got a capo on the third fret, and I'm playing an A minor 7. And then for the D minor 7, I'm just sliding this up to the fifth fret, and then I'm doing a little run off of the E string. And then it goes to G7. C, and then I'm running off the bass string, the A. So I've got the A minor 7, D minor 7, and I'm doing and then the G7, and then the C. Here is how I recorded this one. I've got the Rhodes NT1A microphone with the Shure SM57. And I've got those going into my mixer, the X1204 USB, two vocals and a guitar. And then I've got that running out the main outputs into my Zoom Q8. For the settings on this, I panned the vocals hard left and then the guitar hard right. That way give me two different channels. And I used the effects I used were the chorus and the reverb. And all of this went into the Zoom Q8. So hopefully you enjoyed this. I will see you next week, and go out and make some music. I will sing a lullaby.